What's going on, everybody? Z-Man the Tech here. And thanks for tuning in to Snowlit Games. Really appreciate that. I have a special guest. I have Pandy. What's going on? Say what's up to the people.
Howdy. That was terrible.
It was terrible. I don't know. Anyway.
I'm sorry.
All right, so we're going to play, I guess we'll call it a throwback. Man, it's been 2014 this came out? Man, it's
real old.
It's getting there. I'm about 4 years old or so. Anyway, we're going to do some How to Survive on the Wii U. I have the Wii U version. If you're asking why am I doing the Wii U version, it's the only one I have. So that's what we're going to do. I do have a third-person perspective version on Steam. But yeah, we wanted to go ahead and do this one because it's actually multiplayer. And eventually I want to go ahead and grab part two because I seen it was available. But yeah, without much further ado, go ahead and lead us, right. Pandy, to the to the setting you would like.
All right, so we're gonna go to local game, and we're not gonna get to historic because that's too long. Do some challenges.
Challenges. The rules of a challenge are simple. You start with an empty backpack in an unknown area of the island and attempt to find an airplane before you die.
Okay, seems pretty straightforward. Find an airplane before you die.
Alright, so, two players. Do you want to be Abby or... Alright, you want to be Abby?
I'm actually going to be... No, I'm going to be Kenji again.
Alright.
Wait, is it the D-pad or... Oh, okay, yep. Alright, and then you take it from there.
I guess this one. Alright.
Is that the one we did before?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
You know what? You want to do Iron Man mode?
Let's not do Iron Man mode. And look like crazy people trying to survive. Like we don't know how to play the game. It's that hard. Like, for those of you watching, Iron Man mode is ridiculously difficult. If you want to die a lot, and have a lot of trial and error, go for it. But the game is already difficult enough on normal. So, yeah, let's go ahead and do the normal. All right. And for those of you that don't know this game, it's actually a really cool co-op game to play with someone. Oh, and disclaimer. Basically, we're only able to capture the main screen. I do not know of a way to capture the Wii U gamepad screen, sadly. So you won't really see Pandy's gameplay. Well, you'll see it, but you won't see her menus. You'll only see my menus. So just, you know, kind of throwing that out there. Still working on getting the HD camera thing set up, so I appreciate your patience and waiting for that. But I definitely do have it coming, so just wanted to throw that out there.
I'm trying to make a chainsaw for us. So you know, stab through between zombies.
Stab and rip through.
Yes.
Yes. So what is this I have here? Let's see. Iron stick. Okay, so I can't break that shrubbery just yet. Oh, we got a straggler here.
Yeah.
I think I got some. What do I have here? Pieces of flint. I actually got some flint here. So right now we're just gathering supplies, and there's a lot of customization involved with this game. It's really cool. Definitely a lot of on the fly customization. And it's a lot easier when you have someone to kind of watch your back while you're in the menus. That was a nice hit there. All right. Sit down. It's time. All right, so, yeah, the first enemies you encounter, you know, they're not so bad. All right, so we're gonna... I don't have have anything to actually combine yet. Oh, I do have something here. Oh, I can combine that with my iron stick, but I need a like another part we need to make it kind of a spiky club, right?
Yeah. There's like a flint
thing. Oh, I have it. I just there's something else though.
Do you have a toolkit?
I don't. That's probably what it is, huh?
I just use my toolkit.
That's okay. That means there's another one floating around somewhere. Got some medicating plants.
Oh.
With healing properties. Yeah.
I have a lady shirt on.
Yeah. Got those WNBA zombies over here. Come on. They're coming. Yeah, grab whatever. Trying to fend them off here. We're about to get surrounded. Still waiting on that part. Hopefully I find it. I might already have it. I need to check when we have a little freedom here.
Oh, my bad.
It's alright. We'll light that.
Oh, I got the toolkit.
Here you go. Oh, thanks.
Oh, wait.
Combine that, make a tourniquet. I don't think I. Wait, yeah, you didn't give me the toolkit yet, right?
Oh no, well, I got something else for you.
Oh, I already got a piece
of. You just need a toolkit to get you a gun.
Oh, that's for the gun. Okay, yep. Still waiting on that part. It's about to be nighttime soon, so definitely gotta watch it. Do you have a flashlight?
Yeah.
Okay. I never get one for some reason. I guess maybe your character automatically gets it, or there's only one in the beginning.
Almost always pick it up.
Oh, let me get that machete, yeah. Did you get it or me?
I think you got it.
Oh, wait, there it goes.
Do you want a bow?
Yeah, I'll take that. I'm pretty sure we're going to come across a bloater pretty soon.
Here you go, you got 20 arrows.
Sweet. I greatly appreciate you.
And you now have 30 arrows.
I got a cassava root.
Oh yeah, I think.
I think. Do I have how many? Oh, I only got that one med kit. I already have a tourniquet. If you want this med kit.
Okay.
If you need it later, I'll throw it your way. Get this stuff out of the way.
I just gave you my leaf.
You talking about the healing plant?
Yeah.
I'll swing it back your way. You gave me a fabric too if you want to make a tourniquet with it.
I have three of them.
Okay.
Oh, you ready?
Yeah. Watch out though. There we go. Anyway, yeah, I do what I can.
Watch out. There's more zombies.
This time?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fine. They can get it too.
Oh,
yeah. Got my arrow back and everything. Oop, sorry about that. Is there anything over here? Oh, wait, let's break this. Oh!
Oh,
uh-huh. You're over there. You're over there doing arts and crafts. I'm getting shot. Oh!
There
you go. I got you. Oh, nighttime. That's cool. We got these little. Okay, so at nighttime, those who haven't played this game, you got these little creepy crawly little guys that come out. And you have to shine a light on them to make them go away, like, especially if you don't have anything to hit them with. Your light, the light is your best kind of offense slash defense. But it doesn't really hurt them, it just keeps them away. So I would say defense. But yeah. Yeah, without any kind of light, whether it be a flashlight or a fire, you will get jumped by these things. And they're pretty vicious. Oh, I killed him. He did. Okay, you know what? I'll go to the other.
What is he
doing? He's glitching out or something. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the, it's like they're not dying as easy as they were before. So, don't we have to go back down through there?
Yeah.
Yeah. There's nothing else this way. Besides that fire. Let's just get out of here. They're gonna keep spawning. There's something down there, though. Yeah, what's down? No, wait, yeah, where you're chopping. What's going
on? Oh, yeah, zombie.
I got you, don't worry. Definitely need some light. Oh. Oh, look, they're gonna come from the top. You see him up there?
Yeah.
Let's make a move for it before we get ambushed from above there. Oh, watch out!
Can I get that bandage that I gave you on that
thing? Well, now you need the bandage. Yeah.
I've been needing it. No, not that one.
Which one are you talking? What, the?
Oh, the thing.
The tourniquet?
Oh, my
bad. Or you mean the med kit?
Yeah, not the med kit.
You want the tourniquet instead?
Yeah.
I thought you said you have a whole bunch of fabric and stuff.
I did, but then I don't give you.
Give me a sec. Or fight them or something. I'll get it for you. Ah, we're hitting each other.
Can you just kill me?
Okay. And again, those that haven't played this game, it's kind of broken in a sense, but it allows you to kind of get some redemption. As if you're playing co-op and your partner is about to die or what have you, if you don't have any healing items, it's best to just kind of finish them off, bring them back, and they'll have like at least half health, or a little bit less. So just throwing that out there. It's kind of broken, but kind of not. Because I mean, it's not like you can do that on single player, so I don't know. Yeah, there's just no shield with that. Is this the way we went before? I don't remember this. Oh, yeah, okay. I think he's about to actually come. And we need to get some... Ah, sorry. Ah. We're going to die. I'm dead. We were hitting each other more than we were hitting the zombies.
I think we probably were.
So that happened. All right. Anywho, having a good time. So all is good. Okay. Oh, save on ammo.
Which
one? X.
Oh, X.
Boom. All right, everybody, we're going to try this again. This time without the oops. It's all right. We had a weird start anyway. It didn't look familiar, like when we came to that bottom part. I remembered it when you mentioned it because I knew there was a bloat that was going to come down. But for some reason, I don't know, it threw me off. Yeah. I think we waited around the campfire until it was daytime before we did that. That's what it was. Yeah. Oh, is there something down here? Did you? Iron stick. Did you get one? Oops. Dang it. I hit you again.
Okay. So, I'm just
going to
pull these.
Okay.
Oh!
Did you light it on fire?
I think I might have.
Thankfully, that's not as realistic as we would have imagined. Oh, you can still feel it too. Wow. See, that whole thing should have exploded, but I guess an area for improvement in the coding, I guess. I don't know. But thankfully it didn't happen, because yeah, that would have been catastrophic.
Sorry.
It's okay. I don't even know how you did it. It's all good. It's like, look, there's a toolkit up there that we missed.
Where?
Right up here. Or hardware, whatever. Excuse me. I can't combine any. If you want this stuff, you can get it. I mean, I only got that one piece of flint to attach to the iron stick. I don't have the other parts.
And I got myself a chainsaw.
Oh, you already got the chainsaw?
Yep.
See, that's a difference, too. It made a difference when we had that last time. Excuse me. Do you have the other part that's needed to make that spike club for me? I got the flint.
I'll just give you everything I have.
Small chain. You got other parts for a chainsaw?
Yeah. Mm.
I think I still don't have. Wait, can, before you go forward. So it's combined, and then. Okay, there it is. I do have it. I have the stuff. That's healing plants. Right into the. Level up. You good over there? Hacking and slashing.
You know, chilling, killing.
All right, I'll take the right. Whoa! I don't know. It was weird. It didn't happen on the gameplay, but so our screen just went black, like for a second. I don't know. You know, anything to just, you know, make you lose. Stuff be happening to me like that. Somebody over here? There's a lot of healing plants over here that we missed, apparently, because I'm getting a whole bunch.
You are?
I think so. Well, no, I have two. It seemed like a whole bunch at the time. Let me make a tourniquet really quick. Alright. Oh, did you get that bow thing yet? I don't have a machete. Do you have a machete? Oh, there's that one. Or did you already have the... You didn't have a... See, I keep using the stick instead of the...
Well, here's a...
Okay, I see. And you got any sticks?
I'm kind of looking for some. Oh.
See, don't they usually come off of those bushes after you break them down?
Sometimes.
This, maybe this one right here. Wait, there's something here. Alright, I got a wooden stick. Let's see.
This would be good for the, for our gun.
I really need some more sticks.
Maybe.
Wow, they're coming out already. Dude, that machete's not doing anything. Just started running away. So we want to hang out in this area until daytime? And then try that? Yeah, because... I mean, you do have the machete, or the chainsaw now, but I think.
Oh,
make you. Here's some arrows. Oh, I forgot to give you some food. Here you go.
Thanks. The feather came from that turkey or ostrich, whatever it was.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Ah! Oh, that was you. It's like super dark. Oh, sorry. Dang it.
Well,
wish we can kind of sleep it off and make it go quicker like Minecraft, but. If only we had them.
Well, I remember in 1944.
Yeah, so I was running away from zombies.
Well,
sorry.
It's all good. Those s'mores didn't make it. Oh.
I don't know.
What's he doing?
He's like, what is though? What is it though? What you want? Go get it though. All right, man. You know what? I'm going to take this arrow out and show him what it is. He over there bucking and stuff. I'm just trying to watch out for these things.
I'm just be looking. Yeah.
Don't waste gas. Alright. I'm making a hole. Ow! I'm making a hole. Oh, shoot!
You say you're making a hole?
I mean, I'm getting attacked from the behind here. It's not a good enough hole. Alright, oh. Watch out. Yeah, I'm about to get him. I can't get him from here. What the heck? Oh, there we go. Ah, hurt. Yeah, I thought I was further away. Or I thought I fired off quicker, but didn't. Let's pay pay closer attention to our life this time, too. There's like a wave of them coming, though, isn't it? Got some mushrooms. Oh, I don't remember going over here last time.
Oh, yeah. I guess we didn't know.
See? There's like supplies over here we didn't get last time. Nah, I was just hacking this down to see if any sticks would come out so we can get arrows. Oh. I'm about to. I just can get attacked. Ooh. Oh. Okay. Get off me. It's like they're stronger in the dark, too. until the light hits them. Yeah, I don't know. Wait. Oh, check the item? Yeah. Okay. Need some light. There's that bloater up there. We can see him now. Watch out. I got you. Sorry. What's that? I got a whole bunch of stuff on me. I just don't have a chance to actually.
Oh,
the bloater? Okay. Watch out, watch out. Oh, gosh. It is not good. Watch out, bloater, bloater. Yeah, I couldn't shoot him. Man, they are just running out like track athletes. Let's get closer to the fire. That way we can actually see what's going on. Ah, what the? I ran out of stamina when I got attacked. Oh, watch out. Get back. Ooh, that helped. Watch out. Get off me.
I just gave you the band.
Well, I'll give it to you in a second. Okay. Hold on for a sec while I do this. You just need the bandage?
Yeah.
I don't even see the bandage. I literally don't. I mean, I'll give you the med kit. I have a tourniquet.
Oh, yeah, those.
What, this?
Sorry, keep calling you bandages.
Oh, okay. That's what you meant.
Thank you.
All right. I already have. I'm going to use one myself because I didn't realize I had two of them. So I say we go ahead and use it now. That way we're at full health before we continue forward.
And it's getting brighter outside.
Yeah, so that's less to worry about, too.
Oh.
That's cool. Switching it back here. All right, so I still have the... Actually, no, I have a healing plant on me. Nah, I don't have a... You have any more cloth?
Yeah, I have some.
Oh, man. He was holding out. It's all good. Just like to have one on standby. You never know when you're going to get assaulted by like 50. Whoa, okay.
Oh, there's
okay, so a bloater. I got the arrow ready. I swore I wasn't that close. I didn't even take damage, really, so it's okay.
Oh, he's cross.
Huh? Oh, sweet. Yeah, let me get that. Is it? Where is it? Okay. Oh. I didn't mean to waste that arrow. It's okay. Oh shoot. I didn't mean to fall all the way down there. Alright, there's some bloaters. I'm gonna see if I can work on them from down here. Hang tight. Oh shoot, we got split up. I got one down. I wish there was a way to target. That would really help. Like better, like a lock-on rather. Oh! Okay. Yeah. I'm good. Looks like you're about to die though.
Yeah.
Want me to do the honors? It was my pleasure. Oh, I got a long tube. Is that for another chainsaw or something?
Hmm?
Long tube? I got a whole bunch of stuff. Let me see if I can put something together. No, I still can't.
Here's
the robot. Wait, hold on. Combine. Put that.
And here's some.
Oh, man, I had the gun the whole time. I think. No, I'm still missing a piece. Hold on. Got it. Okay. You want it? Are you better with the arrows or me?
I think you're better with the arrows.
Okay, so I'll give you...
Oh,
snap. Hold on. Oh! Okay. I got a whole bunch of ammo. Get like, a lot. How do I give all of it to you? It only gives you 100 at a time. Oh, wait, so you give it to me?
Yeah.
Well, what the heck? So do you want the... Oh, so you don't want the arrows either?
Yeah, it's all
good. Okay. All right, let's get to it then. Oh, again? What the heck?
Thank you.
All right.
Oh. I'll like you.
Wow, what the heck?
I'm sorry.
You could just go in there swinging like Leatherface. I'm actually kind of weak. I need to figure out something here. I do. I was trying not to. Yeah. I got the tourniquet and the health kit. The health kit gives you full health, though. I don't want to waste that just yet. Oops. But yeah, I'm going to have to go ahead and do that for the sake of being able to make it. Got some more fabric, though. Which one? This right here?
Yeah.
Motorbike thing. What is it? Motorbike motor. Okay.
Yeah.
What else?
Thing.
Okay. Chain thing. Wait, is that for another chainsaw?
Yeah, I'm just gonna make
it. Alright, that's what's up. What else do you need? I got a whole bunch of stuff.
Huh?
I got a whole bunch of stuff. What else do you need? This?
Yeah.
Oh, I think you do need that.
Oh, no, it's not that.
Oh. I'm gonna look around, because... Well, actually, I'm gonna go ahead and ignite this. That way we can... cook something if we need to.
Oh, which maybe I need to get to you, and that's why it won't let you go here.
Oh, what?
It won't let me make the chainsaw because I already have one. So well, I'll get it to you.
Okay. So try it again.
I get it to you.
Get what to me? The stuff?
Like, most of the
chainsaw. Oh, the stuff for it?
Yeah. It's by your, spike thing.
Up here?
Yeah.
Okay, and then combine it with that.
Yeah,
okay,
you
cool.
Just gotta get fuel.
Yeah, I don't have any canisters to actually hold fuel, though.
You do. It's already
with the chainsaw. Oh, okay. Just remind me to fill it once we find a, watch out. I don't want to hit each other here. Okay. Let's take it slow. We don't know what's down here just yet. I got you on the... Oh, jeez. Well, I thought I had it. It's not firing off as well as I used to. I don't know. Maybe I'm just... I think my response time is delayed. I just gave plasma, so... I got you. Hold on. Got it. Oh, watch out. Uh-huh. There's so many chunks, it's just so chunky. Just meat Gibbs. Meat Gibbs. Oh! Oh! Go, 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 go. Just go. We need some distance on it. Just get away from me. Boom. All right. Any more bloaters? Watch out behind you. Oh, you're about to die.
No, behind you.
Hold on. Where you at?
Right here.
De nada.
Alright, so I think we're gonna
clear
it. Oh.
Yeah, well, we're about to not be.
There's a fuel tank right there, too.
A what?
Fuel tank.
Awesome. This dude was all harassing me with armor. Just flailing angrily. Can I do it, too? Oh, yes. Same time. The same time.
Now you got two.
So how do you equip it?
You might have to go.
Oh, L. I think. Is it L? I don't know.
Maybe you have to equip it.
I have to do it from here.
Yeah. It's probably only lets you do two.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's what it is. Two at a time, player, two at a time. Do you just hold it to use it?
Yep.
That's satisfying. A slight rumble there. Okay, I got you. Gotta get some distance on him. Ah! Watch out, watch out. Oh, there's another one up there. Woo!
Okay?
I'm about to die, actually. I need to get some, hold on. Hold on. Ah, aiming thing is not working for me right now. Grab what you can and then, I need to get off this chainsaw thing. It's not working for me. I'm more of a blunt weapons person. didn't I make another tourniquet? I thought I did. Alright, I might have used it, didn't I? The other tourniquet. Well, I got the health thing. Actually, save that. Just take me out. Just take me out and I'm not going to use that health kit. Because that gives you full health. The tourniquet only gives you about like 3/4 of it. Ooh, look at that. That head went flying. I need that.
oh
gosh.
Okay.
All right. So,
okay.
All right, so now what did we do last time? We had some kind of bomb last time, didn't we?
Yeah.
Where the heck is it?
I'll give it to you here again.
You had it the whole time?
Oh! Oh no, I made one.
Okay. It's cool, it's cool. Let me just get it. Oh wow, that was quick. Give me 1 second. Ah, booty. Okay, I got it. I need to just get a good He's punching the crap out of me. Oh man, it freaking missed.
No.
I died. Be careful. Just get those out of your way and run. Oh man, use your health item.
I don't have one.
You don't have one?
Nope. I just used it.
Okay, find my body.
Oh.
He is not having it.
Oh my gosh, how?
What was that?
He threw a body at me.
Oh.
Oh.
Alright, you got a little chance here to kind of, he's... Look at he's trolling you because my body's like right there. he's so trolling you. He's like, you want this body, don't you? Come on over here, get it. Come on. Yeah, lure him around the corner or something. Okay, he can't get you from there. Wait, no. Let him keep doing that, and you might be able to ease on in and resurrect me real quick. Just do it as slowly as possible. Don't go too far out. Right there. Go. And I'll give you the healing item. Hold tight. Alright, it's cool. Alright. It should be in your L inventory. Just go ahead and use it.
Thank you.
Okay, cool.
Let me hit him from behind?
We're gonna have to come up with something.
Alright.
Okay, I have a chainsaw now too, so that might be in. Oh man.
This doesn't do anything to him. You got a gun?
Oh, the gun?
Yeah,
you. I got a
zombie.
I can't get out of this menu. Oh my god. Oh man. That was ridiculous.
You got any bandages?
Oh, I shot you. I don't know. What the heck? It still hit you?
Yeah.
That's broken. Yeah, we may not make it this time. We're scraping 40 minutes here. We're not far after we get past this guy, right? Oh my gosh, wait. Are you still alive? Chill. I'm gonna shoot him from afar.
Oh!
Jeez, did we kill him? He must have killed him. Come on. No, he's still there.
Oh, my God.
He's definitely still there.
Oh. No!
No! Oh. Oh. It's on you. It's on you.
No, I can't do this.
You could do this.
I can't.
We just made it out of that one situation.
I got a sliver.
Oh, man. Oh.
I got a sliver.
You had a sliver. All right. So, we're going to go ahead and end the gameplay here. It didn't work out.
Oh, yeah, it probably did not work out.
I don't know. It's probably a bad day. It was a plasma day for me, so my response time is just awful. But anyway, I had a good time. I hope you had a good time, Pandy.
I did.
Getting our butts whooped. But How to Survive. It's on multiple platforms. All you got to do is Google it. I apologize. I didn't do it ahead of time. Wanted to go ahead and jump in. I've been eager to play this game again with Pandy. So, but yeah, it is on multiple platforms. There is a sequel to it. There's a few other, this way, one other iteration, which is the third person perspective. Makes it 10 times more harder. Same game, just different perspective. But yeah, definitely look for this. Go out there and grab it. If you like what you saw, definitely like, comment, subscribe. Really appreciate the support, as always, for the existing and the newcomers. Definitely appreciate that. Yeah. Thanks again, and enjoy the rest of your day.